Very good evening to all ladies and gentlemen. So first of all, thank you. Okay, so allow me to participate in this conference. Okay, so this is basically is my presentation, okay, ePoster presentation. Of course, there is a lot of information that I want to share in this poster actually. So maybe, okay, so what I come here. So we are in Malaysia, okay, we are in Malaysia. So we are working in emergency and trauma department. In a hospital. So I specifically focus in Kuala Lumpur, where there is a three hospital major in responding to the events. Okay, so when come to events, okay, so I like to highlight here is a chemical, biologic. Yes, sir.
Sorry to stop you. You have to present the e-poster. Huh?
E-poster is just now. So e-poster. This is a presentation, sir, for the e-poster.
We require e-poster presentation only.
Okay. Malan, you just saw the e-poster. Just now you saw the e-poster, right?
Okay, okay,
you
no just problem. Saw no that? Okay, no problem. Okay, this is my e-poster, sir. So upon this, okay, so there is a more information. That's why I want to share the PowerPoint itself. Okay, never mind. So we are working in a hospital. Okay, we are working in the hospital, major hospital in Kuala Lumpur. So three hospitals. So we are our task is responding to all the emergency cases. So here I like to highlight the CBRNE. Okay, there where stands for chemical, biological, radiological, nuclear, and explosion. So our hospital is located at the center of a highway and also surrounded by all the industrial area. Industrial where they are dealing with a lot of chemical. We found our staff, healthcare providers, especially medical officer, staff nurses, and assistant medical officer. They are sometimes a bit chaos. So that means responding to the cases, okay, everything. And without, they ignore about the safety, responding to these type of cases. They ignore about the health, okay, responding to these type of cases. And also come to emergency management as well. So my point here, so I want to do two types of research. One is a literature review. Another one is a quantitative with a questionnaire for the respondent as well. That one is in progress. So what I want to present here is a literature review, sir. So literature review. So for this, I already go through a few literatures about the...
Your e-poster is not available. Still,
yes, sir.
Still, the e-poster is not on the screen.
E-poster is not the screen.
You show the e-poster, Bala. You show the e-poster. Just now, Edir will show you, right?
Oh, yeah. Okay, just, this one, sir.
Yeah, now you can talk. Yeah, correct.
Okay. So, that is come to into my mind. So, I am doing two type of research, sir. One is the literature review, which I presented now. Another one is a quantitative method where I use the questionnaire.
So, yes? Sorry to interrupt. Just make it on a presenter view. That will be more easy for the jury members to even read the content.
Presenter view?
Yes, sir.
How am I go to...
Sir...
On the bottom side, last one.
Sir, if you allow, can I share the poster for you?
Yeah, can. No problem.
Okay, no yes, problem. Sir. Just stop share, sir. I'll do it from my end.
All right, sir.
Thank you.
Okay.
I think it's perfect, sir. Right?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you,
sir.
Okay. So this came into my mindset. So I need to one is a poster presentation as this. Okay. Via literature review, and one more I'm in progress. Doing quantitative method where we are doing the questionnaire, okay, for the participant and respond. That one is still in progress. So I have gone through a few literature review, nearly about 70 literature review, focus on the competency, okay, their competency, how they are going to perform, okay, their task responding to this type of cases. Example, like responding to the chemical, responding to the biological radiation. Of course, okay, touch wood, there is no explosion yet in Kuala Lumpur. So these three is a very major, sir. Very major: chemical, biological, and radiation. So when we respond to these type of cases, so the respondent a bit chaos. It means that they haven't fully prepared yet. Okay, fully prepared yet. They ignore about their safety. They ignore about their health. They also ignore about the emergency management, proper handling the cases. So when I came to in literature review, so through few channels and everything, I found the knowledge, okay? So how the knowledge applied to the safety, how knowledge applied to the health and also emergency, and how their attitude against the safety, safety, health, and emergency management, and also how are they going to practice on the safety side, on the health side, and also on the management side. So this is what I found, okay, through the literature review, and I presented in a few internal hospital CME, continuous medical education, and they asked me to come up with a few questionnaires, okay, so where they can improve, and the training module, okay, they want to implement throughout the Malaysia. So this is my concern, sir. So the input all I got it from the literature review. So I am doing in a two method. One is a literature review, another one is in the quantitative method. Quantitative method is still in progress. So results, okay, so what I came in the result, okay, so nearly about 70 texts, okay, papers, okay, already reviewed. The study recognized each hospital need to key factor, that is a safety is a main concern, health is a main concern, and also they must play around, okay, with a good technique and skill practice in the emergency management as well. Okay, so this is what we are concerned about. Okay, and also sometimes we intend to respond to the burn cases where there is bodies there. Okay, so and then we have to contact the forensic department as well. So our forensic department is a totally different, sir. So our forensic department is a completely ruled by police department. So we call it as a Royal Police Department. We have to contact them, okay, and then they need to come to the site, and also they need to do all the practices. So without this, okay, so we are lacking point in the forensic. That's why I want to compare, so include the forensic side inside the safety, health, and also emergency management as well. Okay. Okay, so come to the conclusion, sir. So our casualties exposed to all kind of CBRNE for current situation. Many studies have showed, okay, there is a gaps, okay, in the emergency preparedness as well, especially for the healthcare providers, those who are medical officers, staff nurses, and also assistant medical officers. They are the three main professionals who is handling all these type of cases. Okay. And the earlier, okay, the effective, okay, and so, and also the containment. So on the other hand, understanding and implementing the components in the emergency management, okay, to the crucial factors. So where we need to implement to all the hospitals in throughout Malaysia. So the pioneer part, we are in the still in the testing in a major hospital in Kuala Lumpur. So one, this thing is in the progress already, subjected, then we will publish to all the hospitals through Ministry of Health Malaysia, sir. So this is my presentation.